Perfect.
Okay.
So we go around.
Great job. Luke, what'd you think?
Well, great song choice. And as we keep saying, I mean, we could see where your confidence was a little shaken, and I don't blame you one bit
hard.
For that.
It's hard.
But I love the song choice. It embodies what you've given us throughout this competition. You've really picked some great songs, and I'm like, I cannot believe America is like, I'm like, what you doing, America? Come on.
Yeah, you loved her last night.
Yeah, I've loved all the song choices, and I've loved your growth. But like I said, I know your confidence got a little hurt just then. But hang in there. We still might have your back.
Thank you. So
Katy, what's the best advice for her to stay in the competition?
I think it would just be to brush it off your shoulders.
Right.
And it was so interesting. This is a great example because last night I was on Twitter reading the comments. Thankfully, they weren't about me because I don't read my comments. But I was reading the comments about you guys, and everyone was so in love with you. But this is a great example that if you think that your favorites are safe, they are not.
Right.
You must vote and pull for your favorites.
Right.
Because I think you've really grown so much on this competition, and you're 16.
16.
Yeah.
16.
Lionel, are you surprised that she's here and not in the top 10?
First of all, I was surprised when she said, I'm 16 years old.
Right.
And I said, what are you doing here? That's the first thing. You know what it is? There's a thing you can't teach, which is just to be able to just have enough gumption to walk on stage and say, I'm ready.
Right.
And at 16 years old, I gave Riley the shot of life because, you know, I watched you grow. And for me, you're all of our kids. You understand me? And it's so personal with me right now. But let me just give you a little bit of advice. This is a tennis match. Forget the point. It's all about the game. All right? And right now, you have a shot at the game of the entertainment business. You'll be back. I'm not even worried about it.
You've been running this a long time, as we talked about. After your performance last night, did you think back, oh, I could have done this a little better, a little differently? How did you break it down for yourself?
You know, after watching it back, I definitely think I, you know, could have done better. But, I also read some of the comments, and I have so many supporters, and I want to thank y'all so much for even giving me the chance to do this.
There you go.
Oh,
good. Right answer. All right. Riley, everybody.